Hello, you've reached PlacidWay, the leading health tourism company, where you can compare the most affordable treatments worldwide. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get instant access to all of our latest health videos.
Stem cell treatment for ALS. ALS, amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, also known as Charkot's disease, Charkot's sclerosis and Lou Gehrig's disease, is a rapidly progressive neurological illness, motor neuron disease, that is attacking the nerve cells which control voluntary muscles. ALS usually strikes people between 40 and 60 years old. Men are more affected than women. The disease is generally caused by a mutation or defect in a certain gene, whose exact function is still unknown. Symptoms of ALS. Respiratory disorders. Paroxysms of involuntary laughter or cry. Disorders of speech and swallowing. Problems with keeping balance. Spasticity. Pathological reflexes. Fibrillations. Increased deep reflexes, or reflexogenic zone expansion. Hanging foot. Depression. Weakness. Muscle spasms. Atrophy. Treating ALS. Stem cells are the body's repair mechanism, having a regenerative ability and the capability to develop limitless into different types of cells, such as muscle cells, brain cells or red blood cells. The stem cell therapy restores the motor neurons' stocks as well as other cells in order to preserve motor neurons and to replenish the microenvironment within the spinal cord and brain. Taking into consideration the disease process, compelling outcomes have been achieved after combining different types of stem cells. Benefits of stem cell therapies for ALS. Improved speech and swallowing. Slowing of the disease progression. Increased energy. Improved mood. Stem cells can transform and replace damaged cells. Improved motor function. Stem cell therapy has a low risk of complications. Better balance and coordination. Nerve injuries repaired. If you want to know more, contact us.